Today might seem like a start of our journey for most, but you and I both know already I belong to you. And today we're finally making it official. I know I will not always be what you want me to be. I might forget to listen or just forget things in general. I might not always agree. I'm stubborn, but so are you. And I might be wrong-headed, but I'll always love you. From this day forward, you shall never walk alone. My heart will be your shelter and my arms will be your home. All that I have, all that I am, and all that I ever will be belong to you long before today. And I vow that it shall be yours for eternity. I will follow you anywhere you go and lead you when you are lost. Hand in hand, heart in heart, this is where our new adventure starts. I choose you to be no other than yourself, loving what I know of you and trusting you will what you will become. I will respect and honor you always, in all ways. I, Armayne Louis Foster von Amerva, take you, Zuleika Zuleik von Bienneke, to be my lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold, in tears and in laughter, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish from this day forward, in this world and the next.
Today, I have loved you for 2,269 days. I've had the best days of my life, and some of the worst. I've had days where I got a job and lost a job. My grandfather passed. I made new friends. I graduated uni. I started a new uni. We moved in together. We rescued a cat. We had our first holiday together, and one of my favorites. My family accepted you as their own.
I'll just get that for you.
Oh, so happy. You have always been the one person I could turn to. The first person I wanted to talk to. The last person I thought about at night. You have been my rock, my security blanket, my bodyguard, my Uber. My personal chef, my doctor, and my psychiatrist. I'm not sure anyone will truly be able to understand just how much you have done for me. So naturally, there are a lot of things I want to promise you. Let's start with the obvious. I promise to love you now, and to continue to love you as we grow and change. I promise to keep myself open to you, to support and encourage your ventures, and to shoulder your challenges. I promise to speak to you and about you with kindness and compassion. I promise to respect your boundaries, but to push your comfort zone. I promise to listen with an open mind and an open heart. I promise to make sure I'm not just hungry before I yell. I promise to be a safe space for your secrets and vulnerabilities. I promise to forgive your flaws and to cherish you for who you are. I promise to have patience through the hard times. I promise to make time for you. I promise to take your side when our kids become mischievous, because you know they will. I promise to love you and to challenge your thinking and encourage your learning. I promise to always be a worthy opponent and a gracious winner. I promise to never let you leave without telling you I love you. I promise to kiss you goodbye and always be excited when you get home. I promise to defend you in front of others, even if you're wrong. I promise to always check out your booty. I promise to take an interest in your interests and to respect your taste. Even though I hate sharing food, I promise to always share mine with you, especially my dino nuggets. I promise to allow you room to grow and to work to better yourself. I love you, and not only for who you are, but for who I am when I'm with you.
And now, family and friends who've come to celebrate the marriage of Armayne and Zuleika, I would like to present, for the very first time anywhere, Mr. and Mrs. Armayne and Zuleika von Wienerker.
Start of our relationship, you told me you can't wait to spend the next 60 years with me. The last six have been an adventure, and I can't wait to see where the next 54 will take us.
Should we give them a space?
I forgot everyone is still here.